Only for Super Mute.
I was just...
Hey there! Look who decided to...
I brought another emergence kit. It's well past its expiration, but... Well, everything is. It should be fine.
Thanks, Emerson. I appreciate it. I do.
We have some questions for you, though.
It was my job. I was told to do that. I don't remember the reasons why anymore. What does it matter anyway? It's done. It's over.
There. Look who decided to grace us with his presence.
I brought another emergence kit.
Thanks, Emerson.
We have some questions.
I honestly am not sure. Most of those robo-brains were put down, but you should adjust your scanner to make sure you pick them up, too. Just in case. I'm a different man now. It's been decades. I've been eating out of trash cans. I barely remember anything from back then. I have been trying to help when and where I can. I promise I have. I've diverted the robots when possible. I just couldn't destroy them myself. I came to Appalachia because I knew this ship was running out of fuel and I knew its autopilot would steer it here.
Why can't you just tell me everything that happened?
Because I have to finish my job too. I had one more task to do here in Appalachia, and I'm close. Let me clean up my own messes. I have to go. I'll drop off some more emergence kits soon. Just please stop looking into this. There's a robo-brain on your trail. Focus on that.
I wonder if anyone ever beat my high scores in Red Menace. Ugh. So it's real. The serum is real. How could they do this? Why didn't they just ask? I probably would have agreed. Damn it! Part of me wonders if Emerson told us about this robo-brain so he would have more time to do whatever he's up to.
It was rather easy to pinpoint it once I realized I had to recompute the signals for things that had some organic parts. I'll be right here then. Don't worry, you don't miss that much while you're out. Traders stop by from time to time. A couple other random people, but it's pretty quiet. Oh, I shot 3 flying insects while you were dealing with the USSA robot. And I didn't miss. Then I traded their parts to Grom when he